Big traffic delays this morning when 19 cars were involved in accidents inside the Tip O'Neill Tunnel northbound. There were 4 crashes in all. One involved 9 cars during the morning rush. Traffic is moving smoothly now.